tangled up with Marchessault. Couldn't get to the bench, holding the shot. Knocked down by Talbot. Rebound, they score. Riley Smith on the rebound, able to punch it by. And Vegas has taken the lead for the first time tonight.
What jump the Vegas Golden Knights have had here in the second period. Holden, who's been around the play the whole game, finding, drawn himself into the game here tonight. Number 22 has done a good job of keeping the puck in at the blue line and getting it to the net. At the top here, getting involved in the offense, Riley Smith right around the front. The paint gets his rebound a couple different times and is able to get that one past Cam Talbot. He's had himself a heck of a night as Holden. He's been involved in the offense. He's made great plays defensively. And again, Riley Smith is able just around the front of the net. Again, controlling the paint is very, very important in any playoff game. And right there, Riley Smith gets two or three cracks at that rebound, and he gives the Vegas Golden Knights the lead.